What are we doing here? We have like an hour. Let's see how much we can do in an hour at SeaWorld Orlando. Looks like we're going to be starting off with Mako. Allegedly, it's only 15 minutes, and we only have an hour, so. So first ride of the hour we have at the park is going to be Mako. Allegedly it's only 10 minutes. Hopefully that means it's a walk-on. And this obviously seems to be the best coaster here, so yeah. Oh yeah guys, it's looking to be a walk-on moment from here. Yeah, walk-on. So I haven't really vlogged at all, or actually I haven't vlogged at all at Universal Studios Orlando, but I just gotta say that the single rider lines are absolutely amazing. Last coaster in the park, done within a half hour time frame. Amazing.